Mel's Boot Camp. The under 25 girls have spent an incredibly tough day of learning and performing dance routines as well as songs. Now Mel and her film producer husband Stefan must choose the final six to take to the next round, home visits.
You know, I know a lot of them did well in rehearsals and then kind of mucked it up really when it counted, but I think that you have to remember one thing. You're Scary Spice, and their nerves are going to be going out of their body. I mean, so, you know, you have to put that into consideration.
Not feeling confident. I was so much better in the rehearsal and not in the audition, so.
Who was your favourite of the day?
My favourite is this girl. Without a doubt, she nailed it.
I agree with you. We have our first one. Definite no.
Yeah, I agree. Definite no.
Definite no.
Yeah.
You've had a taste of the contest and competition and then it can all just be taken away.
She's been my favourite, but what she just did worries me.
I think she deserves a chance. She can sing.
She can really sing. Everybody here makes me go, yes, yes, yes. For now, I've got six people's dreams that are about to come true. Let's go and do this.
All right, let's go.
First to receive her verdict is 14-year-old YouTube sensation Andrea Caden, whose parents have spent hundreds of thousands of dollars on her music career.
I want this so bad. No one has any idea of how much I want this. I've already got people interested in LA at the moment, but I said, just wait, I want to try out X Factor, try and make a break in my own country first.
Andrea, your performance today was a little bit awkward. I think you need a little bit more time. And I think you need to be more committed. Today, it's a no.
I've never sung and danced at the same time, so I kind of saw it coming.
Up next is 22-year-old Jackie Newland. The shop assistant is at a career crossroads, unsure if she should chase a life in music or go into teaching. A yes today, she believes, would also make her late father proud.
Hey, Jackie.
Hi.
Hello, Jackie.
Your voice was great, but was your performance enough today? To yes today.
What? Are you kidding? What? Oh my gosh.
We're gonna believe in you, so please, please, please don't let us down.
I won't let you down. He's so proud of me.
You've had one consistent thing, and that has been your incredible voice. Do I think that you have it in you? Yeah, I do. It's a yes from me today.
Thanks so much.
With Chantel and Tara Lynn joining Jackie in the top six,
I'm in the top six.
There's just three spots left. And 17-year-old Sophie Metcalf is hoping to secure one of those precious remaining places, despite having let her nerves overcome her at her audition earlier today.
You look like a superstar already, and your tone in your voice is beautiful, and you've done really well. Today you showed me a different side, and I can only put that down to nerves and experience. I have to base my decision on what I've seen. It's a no from me today. I really need you to come back next year. Stronger and more passionate and way more confident. Thank you.
Thank you. Thought I did all I could, but yeah, obviously it wasn't enough.
She's very talented.
I mean, it was the right decision by her, obviously. You know, didn't bring it. You know, it's what boot camp's about. If you can't handle it, you can't handle it.
And Sophie wasn't the only girl who let nerves get the better of her in her performance.
There's a lot that's going to be thrown at you in this competition. And I just don't think you're ready for it quite yet. You almost have the complete package. You just don't have that X factor. You're going to be great because you're already starting off with something so special. But right now, it's going to have to be a no from me today, Medina.
It wasn't the right decision. I don't think it was.
Up next to receive their verdicts are 15-year-old schoolgirl Christina and bushworker Amy.
I'm looking for somebody that can win the X Factor with me. I need somebody who can sell records worldwide. You have something extra special. It's a yes from me today.
Thank you so much.
Through to my final six.
Oh my God! Thank you so much.
You're
amazing. I did it! I did it! I did it! Oh my God!
With only one place in the top six, Mel's final decision is between two of her favourites, quirky dance teacher Jade Nadu and unemployed musician Tyler Bertoli.
Two girls, and I've only got one place. Both of you girls have something so unique and different from anything that I've seen. You have a great, unique voice. You also have a whole vibe about you that is just mesmerizing. But I can only take one of you. And the person that I'm gonna take with me today to be my final six is Tyler. I just want to say, just keep on singing. Your voice is beautiful.
I just can't believe it. And I feel so much for Jade because she wanted this just as much as I did and so grateful it's her whole by it. I can't believe it.
Next.